Why is my period changing every month?
Talk about a bloody mess. Are you using the pill?
That is usually prescribed to control a period.
If you have a bad set of pills or the pills don't have enough hormones to offset your levels, it may not work right. Then again, if you are taking all the pills or double up on them from time to time, the cycle could shift.
When I was on the pill, I took them on time.
If you have a thyroid or pituitary problem, it could affect your period. Depending on whether there is too much or too little hormones, it would alter the period cycle.
I thought hormonal problems were a sign of middle age.
Hitting the period right before menopause can cause shorter periods. Having a thyroid or pituitary problem can make them faster or shorter.
And what would make it constantly change?
The cycles might get shorter if the hormone levels are falling or rising. Alternating between normal and not could mean your body is fighting something that is throwing the rhythm off.
What should I do?
Go to the doctor and get all your hormones checked.
They used to blame irrationality and hysterics on a woman's hormones.
On her uterus, actually. But hypothyroidism can cause weight gain, depression, pain and delusional, even getting you wrongly diagnosed as having bipolar disorder.
That would be a shock.
It would be scary to get electroshock treatment for the depression that could actually be cured by thyroid medicine.
I'd almost hope it would be a thyroid condition, because people who get that fixed can lose a lot of weight.
If you have had a lot of weight gain and an erratic period, maybe you have polycystic ovarian syndrome. That's PCOS.
Oh, gosh, I do not want cancer.
They are cysts on the ovary, but that does not mean it is cancer. It isn't even life-threatening like the polycystic kidney disease that can kill your kidneys.
But I still need to see a doctor.